Aiden Scouting Network, Global Scouting and Football Highlights Specialist.
Bezicord back to Lima, over to Kofi. Kofi fakes it out wide. He hits the long shot, and Miller had to take it clean, and he did. The body's closing on him.
Here's Kofi. Take the space, give it to him. Kofi now lets one fly.
Right-hand corner at the moment. All the players on both sides are in that area, and not much room to work.
From our sideline, Cam John Wallenick protesting to the fourth official. Here comes a cross from Giannis. He throws his head back, though he knows.
And a total team. Phoenix Rising. This game, we're first in the league on 45 goals on the year in Reno, 1868. So basically, first and second in the West. Buckmaster here.
Now Kofi's got plenty of space. Dream scenario for John Kristoff. Kofi is going to have a lot of space.
He's got a brace on the evening.
I would say so.
Here's Coffey. Long is not the 18. He has been out really since early September dealing with a quad. Minute number 20. Advantage, I think, is being played. Now we'll go back to the foul. Goals two, the Jordan Farr. Off his line and once again Farr Langan now in his 10th league match of the season. Once again in for the injured Evan Newton. Newton suffered a leg injury against Ottawa Fury FC.
So for New York Red Bulls too, they came out flying as you want to, didn't finish their chances, and then in what is really a playoff game, they struggled a little bit maybe to play at their highest level.
Yeah, it's always more difficult to play away from home, but 20, you know, they
all out short.
Crowd to the edge of their seat. Only gets Boateng.
Nine passes and nine shots.
Fans, Indy 11 Premium Suites are the best way to entertain your guests. Learn more at Indy11.com or call 317-685-1100. Premium Suites are quite choice on a night like this one. Nice and warm.
Kofi, good read to come forward. Crowd in front. Far low in front.
Get some space here. Frankie got a good touch there.
Frankie back here from Kerr. 2-0 advance. And taken away by Kofi.
Professional highlights.
Marked on that one. Obviously, the call against him is fair. But he just lost control of that ball for a split second. You gotta love the competitiveness out of Murphy tonight.
I'm just getting a feeling that St. Louis is staying in this game for a reason. They're gonna get another chance and they're gonna be dangerous.
Can Rito double the lead here? New York Red Bulls walking it. George Campbell, you see, he's two-footed, comfortable on the ball, the size he plays center back, seems to read the game fairly well as well.
Rito, Kofi, a little back and forth. Chance for Red Bulls through the goal mouth. It comes to danger.
Carnally's going to obviously communicate, but the one thing that I think they're going to get caught on, and you're going to see this right here, is
that the way the Epps and Trout push forward, they're going to find some space on it.
Pressure is absolutely relentless. The passing has been a little bit off tonight for 901 FC, but you got to give Red Bulls due credit for that as well. Luba.
Stroud looking for their role in central midfield. An interesting case, a DC United Academy player who New York Red Bulls acquired the rights to in an MLS trade. As Epps gets this crowd enjoying this one so far here, a perfect day for some soccer as we have suffered in the Northeast with weather. Buckmaster here is running. He's got options at the
end. Thank you.
Sweden Scouting Network.